Do you have large pores, constant acne breakouts, or dull, cloudy skin? You may be missing an important step in your skincare routine, chemical exfoliation. In this video, I'll explain what chemical exfoliation is and why you need it to achieve the poreless, blemish-free glow that will boost your confidence enough to face the world head-on. For the best beauty and skincare advice, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to be notified when we post a new video every Saturday. I'm Marissa, and I have acne-prone skin even with a consistent skincare routine. Then I started using chemical exfoliation, and not only do I have less breakouts, but my acne scars fade in half the time they used to. So I'm going to spill the tea on this process. What is chemical exfoliation? It isn't as harsh as it sounds. In fact, you're probably already using one in your skincare routine and didn't even know it. There are different levels to chemical exfoliation to suit all skin types, from dry and aging to super oily and sensitive. Chemical exfoliation is the use of acids to remove dead, or the older, duller skin cells from the surface of your skin. These acids include alpha and beta hydroxy, such as fruit enzymes, lactic, and salicylic. Use of chemical exfoliants promotes rapid skin cell turnover, which reveals younger, brighter skin. Do you have sensitive skin and are worried about how your skin will react to chemical exfoliation? Let us know in the comments. Do you have large pores? Chemical exfoliation helps reduce pore size because, unlike average cleansers and toners, it's strong enough to cut through the dirt and oil trapped deep within your pores. When your pores are clogged, they just keep filling up with more dead skin cells and dirt and oil, causing your pores to expand, and they just like get bigger and bigger, and then it causes your pore walls to weaken. The acids found in chemical exfoliators get all that gunk out of your pores, thus causing them to retract. Do you always have at least one acne blemish on your face all the time? The added benefit to chemical exfoliation's excellent pore cleaning skills is that it'll help control your acne breakouts. Acne, if not hormonal, is caused by dirty, gunky pores that become inflamed because your skin is mad and likes to throw tantrums. Chemical exfoliation gives your angry skin the love it needs and attention it needs by degunking your pores and helping your pore walls get stronger. Regular use of chemical exfoliation keeps your pores clean and your face happy and the acne away. How can I find the right chemical exfoliator for my skin? Chemical exfoliators can come in the form of toners, essences, serums, masks, and moisturizers. The strongest of the bunch is usually the toners, with the most gentle being a moisturizer. If your skin is an oil slick, your pores are large, and you're prone to acne breakouts, you should probably go for the toner. If you have thin, dry skin that gets irritated easily, you should start with the moisturizer. As with all skincare, you should make sure to do a patch test first so that you know if your skin will have a negative reaction or not. I like to test behind my ears or the crook of my elbow. That's where the skin is the thinnest and the most sensitive, and if you do have a reaction, it won't show on your face. Although chemical exfoliation is great for all skin types, it's not compatible with all skin. Our maple essence toner, safe for all skin types, contains natural fruit enzymes and beta hydroxy acids in a base of maple water to gently exfoliate dull skin, balance oil production, and hydrate. You can swipe it on like a toner or pat it on like an essence, or both. Check out our maple essence toner at our website at www.sabbaticalbeauty.com. So now that you know what chemical exfoliation can do for your skin, I'm sure you're curious about other unique K-Beauty ingredients as well. To find out, you can download our free glossary for skincare ingredients below. It's only available to our YouTube subscribers, so make sure to subscribe and then you can download it. I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. That will really encourage us to make you more of the best weekly videos on skincare. You know what chemical exfoliation is, but how does it differ from physical exfoliation? If you want to learn more about physical exfoliation, comment "yes please" below and we'll make it our next video.